In this question, we are assigned to the task to identify the statement that will increase the rate of